Hi, we are Team Life and Limb Private Limited. We are a very young startup of 1 year and 4 months old. We are building bionic solution. Our first product in line is prosthetic hands for upper limb amputees. I am Prachi Kharab, leading the business side, and we have Nishant Agarwal leading the technical side. So why exactly another prosthesis? Globally, around 1.3 million people are upper limb amputees with an addition of 100K each year. Out of those, 65% of them reach out to the prosthetist to inquire about a prosthetic hand, but 45% of them end up not getting a prosthetic hand. And the reasons listed were non-washability, poor fit design, affordability issues, and such.
So from the user perspective, we have designed the product with certain modalities and design features that are very much unique to the user and provide user customization, because we are using additive manufacturing and 3D printing to make the child parts. We are also in touch with a number of P&O clinics or rehabilitation centers for the pilot units to get the design registration and manufacturing license done. We are at Dubai Expo 2020, and we are sponsored by Start in UP team for the Innovation Bus, where we are featuring our product and catering to the stakeholders who are coming and visiting the stalls.
Thank you. Let's make it happen.